Dubai International Peace Convention, aiming global unity through peace. Muhammad Al Sharif, Canada.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Muhammad Al Sharif. This is my first visit to Dubai. And when I woke up this morning in Dubai and opened the curtains, mashallah, tabarakallah, I saw the skyline. And the first feeling that came in my heart was, I'm proud of what the Muslims have been able to do here in Dubai. One of the beautiful things that they're doing is the Dubai International Peace Convention. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah, if you see all of the things that they've put together and you know, getting the message out, you don't want to miss it. You got some amazing speakers, inshallah, starting from Sheikh Abdurrahman al-Sudais, who's going to be leading the Jum'ah prayer, to Dr. Zakir Naik, as you know, and so many speakers in between. It's going to be an amazing event, and I hope to see you there, inshallah. This is Muhammad Sharif saying, Assalamu alaikum.
Join us to share the voice of peace. For more details, log on to www.peaceconvention.com. Don't miss it. Dubai International Peace Convention, aiming global unity through peace. Allah, Allah.